Begin sitting in diamond pose. Close your eyes. Take a moment to breathe. Feel your whole body expanding. Feel your heart breathing. Open the space within as you inhale. And allow your heart to soften as you exhale. Relax the shoulders. Next time you inhale, reach forward. Slide your hands from behind and wrap around a hammock. Interlace your fingers and spread the knees wide. Release down. Again, close your eyes and focus your attention inside. Breathe slowly. Deeply. Expand the chest each time you inhale and sink down as you exhale. Feel the space in your sides, under your armpits. Consciously direct the breath wherever you feel most tension. And allow yourself to relax every muscle in your body. Breathe out all the stress, all of the tension. Breathe in to your heart. Let it open. Expand within your chest. And soften. Surrender. Cleanse your heart space of all sorrow. Make room for love. Make room for love. As you breathe in, come forward. Step your knees back so that your hips are above the knees and the elbows are bent. In order to keep your spine protected here, make sure you engage the core, pulling the belly in, holding the ribs, and breathing into the chest. That's also going to help you to redirect the breath into the shoulders and really open that shoulder girdle. And remember that releasing the tension you're feeling here effectively will require you to really use the breath. Inhaling deeply. And exhaling all the way. Each time. Each time, expand your chest, open the sides, and keep sinking deep into the shoulders. Sit back. And exhale, roll up slowly. Let go of the hammock and release your arms down. Sit tall. Noticing the difference in your shoulders, the space in your chest, when you're ready, straighten the legs and roll up, come to the front of the hammock, slide the hands in and place the hammock at the bottom edge of your shoulder blades. Walk forward and open your arms overhead. Interlace the fingers, open the elbows and relax your head onto your hands. Bend both knees and let the pelvis hang heavy. Feet are hip width apart, so are the knees. And here, you really want to focus on breathing into the top part of your sternum. Expand the chest. Try to engage the core here. Pull the ribs down and direct the breath up into your heart. Feel the expansion as you inhale and give in to gravity as you exhale. Open your heart towards the sky and release your head, relax the mind. On the next exhale, use the strength of your arms to pull your head up and come back to a standing position. Just relax the arms, the knees. Stay here for a minute, observing the difference in your body, the space in your heart. Bring your feet together, arms to the sides, and weave your hands through the hammock from the outside twice. Lean forward, sliding the fabric all the way down to your wrists and release the pelvis. So we want to be in a straight line here from the heels all the way to your head. Try to keep the body strong, core engaged, you want to breathe into the chest. If this is very hard for you, you can support yourself with one leg. Just make sure you switch onto the other one midway through this exercise. This is not midway, but I couldn't edit it any better, sorry. So keep breathing into the chest. Really open the space under your clavicles. And as you exhale, allow the weight of your body to help you. Really open the heart. Try not to drop the pelvis too low. Keep your spine protected by engaging the core. You may be feeling a stretch in your calves and your Achilles here. If you do, make sure the breath travels all the way there and washes the tension away. Once again, take a deep breath in and exhale, shift back, roll up slowly, release your arms and stay here, soft knees, long spine, enjoy the space in your heart. Weave them through the hammock to join the soles of the feet, or if you're doing this for the first time, you can also flex your feet and weave them through the hammock. This is going to give you the impression of being a bit more stable, but it really doesn't make a difference. Spread your arms to the sides, allowing your shoulders to relax. Release the weight of your head. Feel the space in your neck. And breathe deep into your spine, allowing it to lengthen. Breathe. Breathe out, reach up towards your hips, grab the hammock and come back up, slide the fabric under your knees and relax your head down. You can leave the arms behind, allowing the hammock to hug your shoulders. That way the neck is going to get a nice stretch as well. exhale and roll up. Slide out of the hammock slightly so the front edge is under your bum. The back needs to be on the sacrum, just as before. Hold the fabric right next to your hips and make sure it doesn't slide up when you're leaning back to open and to bow. Now, depending on how your spine is feeling here, you can keep holding the fabric, or if you feel comfortable, you can interlace your fingers and relax the arms. That's gonna give you an even deeper stretch. If you feel comfortable here, you can try grabbing onto the ankles. Make sure the head hangs heavy and there isn't any tension in the neck. You will feel a deep opening in the hips, in the front of the shoulders, and all through your spine. If you wanted to go for the really advanced version, you can try turning your elbows out and down. But this can be really tough on your spine. So try this only if you're sure that your back is ready for it. Inhale, reach up, grab the fabric, and pull yourself up. Fold forward and relax. Take a breather here. Allow your body to integrate the changes you've made to your internal and external structure. Inhale deeply into your back and exhale, roll up. Slide out of the hammock slightly so the fabric is just underneath your bum. Bring the back of the fabric all the way down to your sacrum and make sure it stays there. When you lean back, open your legs and invert for monkey pose. We're gonna stay here for a moment just to relax, release any tension that might still be lingering in your body or mind. Spread your arms wide and relax every muscle. Feel the weight of your head, the weight of your chest. Feel the length of your spine and breathe through it. Feel the spaces in between your vertebrae and breathe into them. Breathe in, expand the chest. Breathe out, soften the heart. Surrender to gravity. Sink into the here and now. When you've had enough, reach up and pull yourself up, back to our resting pose, forehead down on your knees. It is important to come out of inversion slowly and always rest afterwards to avoid getting dizzy. Don't rush through your practice. Give yourself time. In traditional yoga, we rest in between each asana, allowing the body and brain to integrate. This allows the effects of the asanas to reverberate deeper into the core of our being, making our practice much more powerful. Roll up slowly on the exhale and open the fabric behind you. Lay back. Hide your head and your legs. Extend the body. Only the elbows are bent. Palms of your hands together. Now all you need to do is breathe. Enjoy this well-earned relaxation. Breathe slowly, with awareness. Focus your breath around the heart. Notice the difference. Notice the space in and around your heart. Let it expand on the inhale. Feel the heart softening as you exhale. Feel your whole self softening. Breathe. Expand. Rejoice in the sacred space in your heart. Stay here as long as you like. Namaste.